remember the time that you had gone to New York to celebrate Diwali at Times Square?
Yeah, it was, I think the year was 2014, and I have such fond memories from that dhamaka actually at Times Square. So Neeta ji, as I fondly call her, Neeta Haseen for the rest of the world, organizes this amazing gala festival, which has got dance, color, culture. It's truly Indian, and this happens at Times Square, which, I mean, has people from all across, right, all nationalities. I remember performing in front of about 200,000 people. This was one of my childhood dreams come true. And I just wish we could do it in today's time, but it's kind of hard, right?
Well, this year, Neeta Haseen is organizing a virtual light-up Times Square concert, and I'm going to be singing
from the song. Why am I not invited to this? This is, what are you singing?
That's a surprise. So, if you guys want to watch me perform, tune in on 14th November, on the day of Diwali.
Diwali day.
And watch me perform a couple of my favorite tracks.
I'm jealous, Neeta ji.
On all the Times Square platforms. Thank you so much.
Happy Diwali!
Happy Diwali!